So what are you more comfortable with, milking a cow or slide tackling a defender?
Okay, we're not the cow milkers. I grew up on a farm. I was mostly in charge of the chickens, doing all the eggs and stuff, but we had pigs, goats, a little bit of everything. We were always outside doing stuff, and I feel like we never followed sports. We still don't follow sports that often. So I just kind of felt like college athletes were these super special people, and it was just like meant to be for them. So I just played because I loved it, and it was never really like a thought. And then all the girls that I was around, they just started committing and doing all this stuff, and then BYU reached out as well as a few other schools, and so I was like, oh, this is totally a possibility for me. Never thought it would be.